Hey guys, so I just got home. I did two classes today. My camera died, so yeah, we didn't finish the second class off, but we got majority of the second class on camera, so you guys will see that. Hey guys, so I made it back home. It's going on 9 o'clock. I did two classes today. 8:49 to be exact. I'm about to shower and then chill out for a minute, probably smoke a little something, and then get ready for bed. I will be camming tomorrow. So yeah, I gotta make some money. Mother Nature is on the way, so trying to make as much money as I can before she comes. So yeah, I'm about to shower and then I'm gonna see you guys when I get out the shower. Today's class went great. So I look forward to learning more. We learned some new stuff today. I tried some new stuff that I've never tried before. And I'm just excited about this pole journey and I can't wait until we mastered everything that I want to master. But I'll see you guys in a second. I know for a fact, y'all, my arms is going to be so sore tomorrow. I'm hoping it's not going to be too bad, but yeah. I just wanted to step in and say that. But it's all good because I got some cream for it. I like to use CBD cream on my body. It definitely helps. But yeah, I'll see you guys in a second. Hey guys, so remember when I said I was gonna start door dashing? Well, today I started, and I started a few hours ago. I left my camera at home, I meant to bring it. So far, I have made $50 over a time period of an hour and a half, maybe 2 hours at the most. Four different people, I believe it was, that I drove and dropped out food to. It's okay, pretty cool. I'm about to get back to it. I came home to take a break, to use the bathroom, and to grab my camera, and to grab some more bud. So yeah, I'm about to head out, and I'm gonna see you guys in a second. I swear I'm trying to run it up in every way that I can. I'm not gonna do DoorDash all the time. I don't go to the club or do any type of work on my period. So I feel like this will be good for me to bring in some extra money, especially on that week. So that's what I'm doing. We're about to head back out. So I'm gonna see y'all in a second. Okay guys, today is Tuesday. It is going on 3 o'clock. It's 2:35. I really don't feel too good right now. I don't really know why, but I'm about to take some pictures and do some content. I just finished my nails. Thank you. Be sure to follow me on social media so you can stay tuned in with all of my content. I don't really feel good, and I don't know why. I'm really just gonna lay here for a second. This shit is low-key pissing me off. I'm really trying to knock this out. Here's the outfit that I'm going to do my content in. So I'm about to try it on and see how it looks.
Yeah, this is really blowing me. So I just tried the panties on, and before I tried them on, they did kind of look too big and they're baggy. So the outfit is baggy and I have to go find another outfit. This right here is making me not even want to do it. Fucking feel good, man. What is this?
Okay, guys, so this is the outfit that I'm gonna take the pictures in now, because the other one wasn't fitting right. So yeah,
this outfit definitely fits me better. So I'm just now finishing my content. It is about 7 o'clock. Let's see. It is 7:28. I'm hungry as hell, so I'm about to leave and get me some food. I'm thinking about going to Chili's. I did have to take a few breaks while I was making my content. Like I told you guys before I started, I wasn't really feeling good. So I'm just now finishing, and I'm glad I made it through it, because I was about to quit. So I'm gonna try to go put some food on my stomach and then just chill. So I'm gonna see you guys in a few. I need to change my clothes and we're gonna head out.
Hydrofacial and microneedling today, so I'm about to knock this out, and I will see you guys once I'm finished.
So it is currently Saturday. It is 6 o'clock. Right now I'm just sitting here smoking my blunt. Earlier you guys seen me door dashing. I really didn't pick up the camera too much because I'm still really not feeling good. I was gonna keep dashing, to be honest, but I felt like I needed to stop and get some food in my system. But yeah, so I'm just still just pushing through, and I made a little money or whatever. It's cool. I should have been door dashing in my free time, to be honest. It's like, why not? And all the times where I literally was just sitting there doing nothing, I could have been door dashing. That's just how I feel about it. I'm about to finish smoking this blunt, and then I got some Olive Garden, I got some spaghetti, and some soup. My spaghetti doesn't have meat in it, it's just marinara sauce. The soup has meat in it, though. So yeah, I guess that's what we're gonna do, just smoking this blunt. Watch a little YouTube, plan out my next week.
Okay, guys.